12:14, this just into the newsroom. We've learned that a teenager drowned late last week while fishing in a Rankin County pond. This happened this past Friday evening at a pond in the 500 block of Hollybush Road. Deputies say a woman reported that her grandson was fishing and fell into the water. He didn't come back up. Rescue crews were able to get the teen to shore. He was rushed to the hospital, where he later died. That teenager's name has not yet been released.